Amerikaneren taber matchen og er overbevist om, at russerne står bag hans nederlag. Florence tiltrækkes af russerne.
Than be wasting my time.
Russeren, den nye verdensmester i skak, anmoder om politisk asyl på en vestlig ambassade.
Have you an appointment with the consul? If you don't, we know what his response will be. He will not see you with respect. It buggers up his very texting schedule, pushing things and understanding letters. Hope this won't affect it. Far too many jokers cross the border. Not a single document in order. Russia must be empty, though we're all for basic human rights. It makes you wonder what they built the Berlin Wall for. Who do these foreign chappies think they are? And when you've filled in all the forms and be passed clear of all disease, debrief, debunk, this drug, this harm, let's disinfect it, please. Don't forget the guys who cut your keys.
Russeren fik sin asyl og var overbevist om, at han havde gjort det rigtige. Men han indså, at han aldrig mere ville kunne vende hjem. Et år senere skal russeren forsvare sin titel mod en ny udfordrer i Bangkok. Florence tænker over sit forhold til russeren.
for the love of a man. Well, I let it happen anyhow, and what I'm feeling now has no easy explanation. Reason plays no
Russerens kone Svetlana ankommer, og forholdet mellem ham og Florence bliver meget anspændt. Han siger, at han må forlade hende, medens skakkampene foregår.